What's up, everybody? This is Vancity Live. This is the second episode. My name is Josh, and we have a great show in store for you guys tonight. We have a performance coming by the way of a Juno Award winner. Also, we got a stomp down stealth bomb takeover tonight. Snak The Ripper is going to be here messing around with you guys. Stay tuned for that. First performance tonight is going to be Jon Holisko and Jayzon, going by the name of Juno. Take it over, guys.
Had to toss the burner. Yeah, got away with murder. Check me out. On my own, when I ride on the low with it, lock and low, quick to draw, never slow with it. Took a shot, half a tone in it. Couple shots to the dome with it. The DA ain't got no witness, no DNA and no fingerprints. Got an airtight alibi. Wonder why I'm so pro with this. I never talk on you, baby, you know me. The stays between us, killer, that's what she told me. That's what she said. Hopeless cries for the weak till I die. Had to toss the burner. Faucet. This is skeleton hanging in my closet. Whoa, feel like they're coming for me. Somebody's coming for me. Feel like they're coming for me. Doesn't know, really don't concern her. Oh no. 357 and it tossed a burner. Got away with murder.
One more time, let's go.
One more baby doesn't know, really don't concern her. Oh no, was a 357 and it tossed a burner.
What I do?
Got away with murder.
Welcome to the second edition of Vancity Live once again. Today I have a guest DJ. Hey Rack, what up fam?
Yo, what up?
Bang bang. Yeah. Mm. Alright, we have an action-packed program, so we're gonna get right into it. We went to the last one standing dance-off with Emotionz. Check it out.
What up, Vancity Live? Rocking with your boy Emotionz right now. We live at the Chan Center in Vancouver. We at Last One Stands 2013 International Dance Battle. B-boys, poppers, lockers, all this shit popping off. Some crazy dancers going on. We're gonna check the action. We'll be back with y'all in a minute. What's your name, bro?
AJ Mega Man from Heavy Hitters Crew Vancity.
killed it today, by the way. What brings you out? What you like about this event?
Straight up, like, I know I've been helping the Vancouver scene, and the groovy gentlemen, Abe and Locke and Quan, they're doing such a good time. They're doing so good, bringing out all these battle guests, like got Junior Boogie, Green Tech, Ben, Frankie, and all these world-renowned judges I had to support.
We've seen some crazy shit all day, popping, locking, breaking. The competition's going off the hook. People of all ages, B-girls, B-boys, everybody getting down right now. We're getting ready for the finals, so brace yourself. We're coming back with that craziness.
Legionix represent Germany right now, last one stand. It looked really dope. It was amazing to come here, you know, to share the love in Vancouver for the very first time. I'm really happy. We have dope hip-hop dancers. I didn't expect that, you know. Keep pushing the culture, keep growing, you know, experience, whatever. Do your thing. Peace. Your man Ben.
Raise it up, hey, we ready to erupt, we have a burn. Corruption out with this song. Evil man, the man go down, fire blazing all around. Blaze it up, hey, we ready to erupt, we have a burn. Corruption out with this song. Evil man, the man go down, fire blazing all around. Yo, I'm speaking from above the basic level of education, can't fake it, I make it. Put my faith in other graces, y'all. It'll give me more strength than any piece of paper. So get your higher education. You're not the waxing and waning of the creator's phases. Life ain't no simulation. But burn up the plans that divide the nation. My name is Gisto. Yeah. Hey. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey. Yeah, yeah. About as real as everything you're feeling. If you got a feeling, go out and make it real, son. Coming in hard with the low tone, drop it over top of that low drone. When I get the feeling, gotta put it in the love song. Every day I wake up, gotta make it greater. Every day I push it hard, gotta make the paper. Doing what I'm doing is like doing you a favor. Friend them turn to enemy, but I don't feel the haters. I don't feel the haters.
Yeah.
I don't feel the haters. I don't feel the haters. Hey, gotta get the money for spend. Every day I'm coming up dreams in my head. When I get the money, gonna put the money down. Bet it on red, how you like me now? Never really thought it could be so easy. When I grew up, they tried to trick me. But I see through and I came true. Now I got a whole new world to seize. Every day I wake up, gotta make it greater. Every day I push it hard, gotta make the paper. Doing what I'm doing is like doing you a favor. Friend them turn to enemy, but I don't feel the haters.
All right, what's up? This is Cassie Kills. We're here for Vancity Live. What's good in the hood? You want to know what's good in the hood right now? Dell, we're at the Commodore. We got five questions about Vancouver with the man himself. How are you doing today?
I'm doing okay.
Thanks for sitting down with us. Appreciate it. How much do you know about Vancouver?
I know a little bit, but not too much.
Okay. So I'm going to give you a question, and you're going to tell me if you know it to be true or false. In Vancouver, we have what's called Stanley Park. In New York City, they have Central Park. True or false? Stanley Park is bigger than Central Park.
True.
That is true. By 10%, Vancouver Stanley Park is bigger than Central Park. Even though we have about 6 million less people here. On average in Vancouver, it rains 165 days per year.
Ooh. False.
This is true. Very true. Rain City. We call it Raindrop City out here.
Okay. I guess I didn't think about it. I guess that is half the year.
That is half the year. Just about. True or false? Vancouver's Mayor Gregor has just admitted to being a crack smoker.
True.
This is false. That was Toronto's Mayor Rob Ford.
Yes, I have smoked crack cocaine.
Vancouver Mayor likes to ride his bike.
Oh, okay, my bad. I knew it was somebody out here I just heard about.
Actually, I've never been insulted while riding my bike.
So in Vancouver, there has been two major riots, one in 1994, one in 2011, and they were both over hockey.
True.
This is very true. We love our hockey. Go Canucks, yo. In Vancouver, weed is legal.
True.
I'm gonna give that one to you because it's true and false. You need to have a medical marijuana card. So you win, and you win that question. That's all for the questions. I think you did pretty good. You scored about, you know, 4 out of 5, I think, on that one.
Okay. What's up? This is Del the Funky Homo Sapien. You're looking at Vancity Live. Yo, yo.
Yes, what's happening? That was Gisto. Give it up for him once again. Yeah, man, deadly, deadly. So me and the world famous Snak The Ripper, along with a couple of the HHV staff, man, out last week, ran on a tour of the city, hosted by Snak. Check it out, man. It's funny stuff, funny stuff.
Now here we are, beautiful Robson Square, Vancouver, downtown. We got some of the most authentic hippies you have ever seen. Oh shit, cotton candy, nuts. Let's get some. Excuse me? How much are your nuts?
$6, said they.
$6 for a bag of nuts. Let's go see what's going on here. What do you sell?
Souvenirs.
Canadian souvenirs, I noticed. How much are those toques over there going for? I'll take it. I'm gonna get one. You know they got that leftover Olympic swag. They gotta sell it off quick. Thank you very much. People will find me more friendly now because I got the Canadian toque on. You know what I'm saying? How you doing, sir? How you doing? How's it going? How you doing? Oh, I'm sorry as well. Sorry. Canadians, it's one thing Canadians say too much is sorry. Sorry. I don't say sorry.
Telling enough your money. God bless your heart, brother. Your mouth gonna lead you to hell, mother. God bless your heart, brother. God bless your heart. Open your heart, sister.
Hey, God bless you, brother. Hallelujah. Don't be scared of me. I won't bite you. Now, another really cool thing to do when you're in Vancouver, if you have a skateboard, is skate up and down Granville Street so everybody can see you. You know what I'm saying? Ollie, up the curbs really fast. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you make eye contact with everyone. Like this. How you doing, man? You enjoying that Starbucks? Come on over here, buds. What's your name?
Ricardo.
Ricardo! How you doing, brother?
Good,
man. What are you drinking there? What is that? It looks like poo.
No, it's not this. Good Starbucks. Sir.
It's good poop, huh? You're right on, man. What do you got in your bag there? What is that? What'd you get? You got some condoms. I see he's got condoms. He's got some batteries and some chocolate.
Great night.
What was that?
It would be a great night tonight.
It's going to be a great night tonight. Look at the fireworks. The fireworks. This is something Vancouver people love to fucking do. Is everybody go to the beach. Everyone. Pretend like the cops aren't there. Drink until they show up and make you pour it all out. Let's watch the fireworks for 7 minutes. And then let's leave. Sounds pretty fucking exciting. Hi there. Hi. See, the old folks, man, they're a lot more... They're more You know, the young people are reluctant. The old people are—they're stoked. They're just happy to get their minute of shine on Hip Hop Vancouver TV. Look, she's buying a bag of nuts right now. She's got a bag of nuts coming, and she's gonna enjoy them. Yep. We gotta get a shot of you looking in on some people eating. You know what I'm saying? Press your belly against the window. Like, lift it up and put your belly against the window so they can see your belly button lint.
So, here we are with our main guest of the day, Snak The Ripper. Say what's up again to the people, man.
What's going on, Vancity?
Yeah, man. Yeah,
Snak
yeah.
The Ripper, Stomp Down Killers, Stomp On Records, whatever. Uh-huh.
Tell us first, for all the people out there, where are you from, man?
I'm from Vancouver.
From Vancouver.
I'm from the Lower Mainland.
Lower Mainland.
I mean, I went to high school in Maple Ridge, but I spent a lot of time in the suburbs and Surrey and New West, and then I made my way to the city, and then I lived in Vancouver, just around all different hoods, like for the past 12 years. So I like to just call myself a Lower Mainland guy. You know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh. Vancity OG. Though,
I know my way around everything. I know every back alley from Port Moody to fucking Mission, you know what I'm saying?
There you go. Yes. So you people hiding in back alleys.
Watch out.
Watching.
Come, I can see you.
The hill time.
I'm watching you with my third eye.
So, who do you like in the city?
I like everything, man.
Yeah.
I'm one of those guys, I like to listen to everything. There's, you know, obviously a couple guys that aren't my favorite, but we won't talk about them. I mean, for the most part, I like everyone, man. I like, you know what I'm saying? I like my whole fam, my team, you know what I'm saying? Caspian, Young Sin, Merkules, Jaclyn, just the whole Stomp Down shit, you know, obviously. But, you know, there's a lot of other dudes shining and doing their thing. And, you know, like, obviously I got, you know, tons of respect and love for anybody who's doing this shit longer than me, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the, you know, Mad Child, shout out to Mocha, shout out to Checkmate, Concise, and the Rascals.
All of them.
You know what I'm saying? So, I got love for the city, man. I'm a suburb guy, but I've been living in the city, man. I came here and I did my thing, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, so, I don't know, man. I got love for the city. I feel like I'm, you know, like a piece of Velcro in the large piece of sexual. Somebody supplied caribous upstairs in the fridge, and I've been waiting for a couple hours. You know what I'm saying? Just thirsty. So
a few different substances flowing around right now. It's all good. So tell me something. A young Snak The Ripper takes $10, goes into a record store. What's the first album that you ever bought?
How old was I?
I don't know, man. How old were you? First album?
First album was a toss-up. I can't remember whether it was Snoop Dogg Doggy Style or 36 Chambers, but it was like 93 when I bought my first CD, compact CD.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? And then I used to do that shit all the time. I always bought CDs and shit, and like, I was so young, my mom would take CDs away. Like, she'd be like, what is this? And it's like, 'cause you gave me all the pussy. And I'm like, shut up, bitch. You know what I'm saying? She's like, I'm taking this away. I just go back in my room, reach under my mattress, pull out a new one. You know what I'm saying?
Bang.
But yeah, Back the Fuck Up by Onyx and 36 Chambers. You know what I'm saying? And I like 94, Don't Even Get Me Started.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But for me, I didn't really have to buy CDs because my older brother was a thief. You know what I'm saying? And
right.
So his whole bedroom was full of rap CDs. Every CD you can imagine. You know what I'm saying? So when he would leave, I would go in his room, listen to music, shit like that.
Yeah.
I could always hear him coming because he had like the 10 Dr. Krankensteins in his 82 Honda Civic. It was a boom, boom.
Yeah, bass.
Three blocks away driving up. I'm like, oh shit, here he comes. Put it back.
Was that right there?
Tidy up. Right about. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
But so you've been all around the world with this rap stuff, performing. What is the best place you've ever performed on the globe? Hands down. Does anything pop to mind?
I don't know. I like different places for different reasons. You know what I'm saying? Spain, I've been there the most, so the turnout is always the biggest in Spain.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? We got a lot of people coming out in Spain to our shows. But, Amsterdam is nice because
for obvious reasons. It feels like I'm at home, but I'm in Europe, you know what I'm saying? And then, you know, there's other places. We went to Norway and it was like, it's super expensive, but it's beautiful there. And it's like, you know, they're talking about trolls and Vikings. Like I seen straight Viking dudes walking down the street. I ate dinner with a Viking, man.
With like the helmet and horns.
He's eating with his hands like, and he's like, and I'm just like, yeah. Eating with a Viking, you know what I'm saying?
Like, yeah.
It was dope.
That's funny. That's
Yo,
funny.
DJ.
So, really quickly, why did you decide to get into hip hop? Why did you decide to become a performer, to become a rap artist?
I didn't really. I didn't really plan it, man. To be honest, like I just, I wasn't really doing anything at a certain point in my life. I was probably like 25 when I started rapping. I'd been freestyling for many years, but. Like at house parties and shit like that, but I guess just like, you know, I knew some dudes because I was into graffiti. I knew some dudes that all rap and stuff like that, and they would hear me and they'd be like, "Oh, dude, you're dope." You know what I mean? Like you should work on that shit, blah blah blah. And I was doing a lot of drugs and stuff. I wasn't doing anything with my life, and I was mid 20s. You know what I'm saying? I was a deadbeat, like cockroaches and under the, you know, it was horrible. But and I just needed something to do, so I just started. You know what I'm saying? I started writing. And downloading beats and writing rap songs and shit. And then, you know, eventually I went to a studio and these guys wouldn't let me just record one song. They say, you gotta record a whole album. Mm. That's how my first album happened, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So technically, like, I didn't really do it. It was like the people around me that made me do it.
Pushed you towards
it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, it wasn't, like, I'm pretty lazy, you know what I'm saying? Like, I wouldn't have, and I got a short attention span. I'd be like, I'd be like in the studio and I'm like, what are we doing here again? And I'd be like, fuck this, man, I'm going to party. You know what I mean? They're like, go get back in the booth. You know what I'm saying? Like, my first album was hard to record. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. But
ever since then, you know what I'm saying? I like it. It's better than, I was digging ditches before this shit.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
you know,
for sure.
Tying rebar and shit downtown. So
I can relate, man. I can relate. Yeah. That's what's up, man. That's what's up. All right, yo. There you have it. It's the man himself. Snak The Ripper, one of the best MCs to ever come out of Canada, period. Western Hemisphere, period. Like, man's deadly. Check out
making me
album.
Blush, man.
Hey, man, you know, it's the truth, man. I speak the truth. But next up, we have a real special guest, Juno Award winner, Elaine Lilbit Shepherd. Take over, darling.
I'm not the kind of girl to give my love to just anybody. And I want you to listen to my story and get to know me. Somebody the woman and man them like they love up enough people around them. And you know me not go pass no judgment, but you see, it's not for me. God, the price of my worth is not under my skirt. And if you want me, if you love me first in your soul, losing all control. So when we do it, and we do it right, I will feel good all the days and nights. So divine, I feel butterflies. Cause I'm a lady in the streets and a freak in the sheets. And you're not gonna touch my body unless you're my baby. Oh no. See, come we have the kind of powers to keep your body working. Vancity in the place, yeah. Hip hop Vancouver in the place, yeah. CLT Ari in the place, yeah. Only competing at the place, yeah. God bless and love everybody, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, and it don't stop with your body, your face, and your hair. You feel mine, what I want, and I dare in your soul. Don't lose control. So better keep your self-respect, your mind in check. Then everything I said, then the river run clean. If you know what I mean, yeah. Cause I'm a lady in the streets and a freak in the sheets. And you're not gonna touch my body unless you're my baby. You up to be my baby,
Heatwave, Sleepwave. I remember when this place opened up, my boy, my big bro, Red One, shout out to Red One from the Rascals, he had a shop down the street from here, always hanging out at the shop, time for lunch after we do what we do, right? Like, I live on my own. I don't live with Mama Dukes. I don't live with Papa. I live with my sisters. You know, I live on my own, so therefore, that's the closest thing to home cooked food for me.
Yeah.
Other than that, it's tuna noodle soup, you know, all day.
Are you a good cook?
If I focus.
Really? So you have to have, like, it's necessary for a lady to be able to cook if you're going to be around.
I can impress my sisters. You know what? Like, you can get me in love with you, but that's first base. You got to get past my sisters.
Yeah.
It ain't nuts.
Thanks. They drink bourbon, the pretty waitress informed me. Cool? Yeah. You've been pretty busy, hey?
Definitely. Going out to Uganda, went out to Kenya, and I got lots of family out there, and I'm also doing some music out there, and I'm also involved in the community, coaching basketball and teaching music out there for a month. So staying active.
So people out there are letting you help raise their kids?
Only because I'm from the turf.
Yeah?
I was born in the turf. I was from the turf, man, yeah. So I can relate. I'm busy with that, you know, busy with music. And we're just having fun, man, taking it day by day. It's great to be in Vancouver. It's great to be in Vancity, you know. Life's good. Life's like, you know, it's been like this, been like a roller coaster for me. You know, I got to see a lot. Oh my.
For you. Beef platter, you have your beef rib, chopped beef, and beef brisket, smoked chicken wings, mac and cheese.
The only time I've ever been here, I ordered a salad, and I'm not joking.
Why did you come here and order a goddamn salad?
It's actually a really good salad. If you put pulled pork on top of the salad,
great.
It's actually really good.
Baked beans, you haven't tried that yet.
Yeah, I'll try that.
Try it, bomb. You know, I like Pack the Podcast. It feels like, you know, I'm at like a homely, big, nice kitchen.
Yeah.
You know? And it feels like I'm in those kitchens where like dinner's gonna be good as hell.
I like the smell in here. It smells like super smoky, like they put some kind of.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Well, this reminds me of that homely, big, boxy grandpa feel.
We're super full. That's the end of our meal. Shout out to Peck and Paw. Heatwave, how you feeling?
Oh. Done. Ready to go to sleep, man.
Shoot.
Get some nap time. No, the food was great. Thank you to Peck and Pod.
Thank you so much to my boy Heatwave for coming along.
Pleasure.
Shout out to all the girls I just made jealous by eating with the boy here. And thanks for watching, guys. Vancity Live.
What's up, guys? Back again. Now I'm going to let you know about the upcoming events. First up, on December the 2nd, we got Evil Ebenezer in Northwest Division. And they're gonna be at the Biltmore. And get there early, it's an early show, 8 p.m. Next up, Big Crit is coming to Vancouver once again. He's gonna be performing on December the 13th, I think that is. Yes, the 13th of December. His show is at 8 p.m. and he's performing at the venue. After that, the last show we got coming up is gonna be Chance the Rapper. Catch him on December the 16th. He's gonna be at the Commodore Ballroom. Everyone get ready for that. That's going to be a crazy show. And with that being said, guys, our next performer is coming up. She goes by the name Jaclyn Gee. Take it from here.
Of it all, this is only the start. Sitting here watching you fall doesn't sit right in my heart. Only trying to make you see you'll be fine right where you are. I know you think it's out of reach, but it really ain't that far. On this journey we embark, feel as monsters in the dark. Fight for what you know, they're putting out your spark. Rob you of your sanity, can it be? Welcome to reality.
Hey yo, to you it seems impossible. Just treat it like another day. You see an obstacle and you defeat it. Ain't no other way. Delete the negativity. Repeat the next few words I say. I can do it, watch me do it. Nothing's standing in my way. To you it seems impossible. Treat it like another day. You see an obstacle and you defeat it. Ain't no other way. Delete the negativity. Repeat the next few words I say. I can do it, watch me do it. Nothing's standing in my way.
Trying to gain the strength to succeed. Confidence is all that you need. You got what it takes, just believe. Take a deep breath and just breathe. Leave all of your stress behind. If you wanna make this right, give it your best this time. You can do it if you try. On this journey we embark, feel as monsters in the dark. Fight for what you know, they're putting out your spark. Robbed you of your sanity, can it be? Welcome to reality.
Hey yo, you it seems impossible. Just treat it like another day. You see an obstacle and you defeat it. Ain't no other way. Delete the negativity. Repeat the next few words I say. I can do it. Watch me do it. Nothing standing in my way. To you it seems impossible. Treat it like another day. You see an obstacle and you defeat it. Ain't no other way. Delete the negativity. Repeat the next few words I say. I can do it. Watch me do it. Nothing standing in my way.
Yes, what's up, what's up? That was, that was Jaclyn Gee, one of Snak's artists, as a matter of fact. Give it up for her once again, man. She's a talented lady, talented lady. So, as advertised and as promised, we have the sex machine expert, Snak The Ripper, with us right now. We're taking calls to all you troubled youth out there who need any type of sex advice. And we have someone, Michelle, on the phone right now. Can you hear me, Michelle? Hey, Michelle, how are you?
I'm good.
Good, good, good. Doing pretty good.
What's your question?
Do you have a question for Snak?
Yeah, I have a question. So I kind of have, like, this problem. Like, my boyfriend, I think he was, like, sleeping with someone else. And he says he has this rash, but I think it's, like, herpes. And I know, like, with herpes, it's, like, permanent or whatever, like, you can't get out of your system. So I'm just wondering, like, if we do sex in the bum, is that okay? Like, will it prevent me from doing herpes? I mean, having herpes?
Good question.
Or will I get bum herpes?
I mean, basically...
Thanks a lot, Michelle.
Yeah, thanks for that very straight, open question, you know? Straight to the point.
Honestly.
I would say most likely if he has any sort of rash, to stay the fuck away from the rash. By any means, if he sticks his rash into your anus, you're going to get a rash in your anus.
I'm going to have a rash in anus?
Yeah,
yeah,
for sure. So
what are
I would.
Supposed to do?
Pardon me?
So what do I do? Like, do I have to break up with him or like?
I would say just make sure that he gets his rash checked out. Maybe he just needs some Gold Bond medicated powder. Maybe he needs some polysporin. I'm not sure, but. Definitely stay away from any rashes, any dry skin, any irritable areas of his
genital.
I would say the whole shit. If he got a rash on his arm, stay away. You know what I'm saying? Rashes are itchy. Nobody likes rashes. Next question.
Solid advice. Thanks a lot, Michelle.
Thanks.
Enjoy your night.
All right.
All right. She sounded sad, man.
I'm pretty sure she already has the herpes.
Yeah. Michelle.
You hear it in her voice.
Sorry. So we have a couple of people called in earlier from our hip-hop Vancity Live answer machine. And we have someone from the lower layman, mainland, Emily, who says, is a girl that has sex with many guys easily considered a slut? Snak?
Well, it's a tough question.
It's a tough question.
Because, I mean, if you're having sex with a lot of dudes, but you're not rolling around in a really nice car, getting taken out to nice places to eat like Sizzler or Red Robin, then I would say having sex with a lot of people is bad and it makes you a slut. But if you're out there and you're getting a ride to the club, you don't have to pay cover, you get free drinks, and basically you just gotta lay in the back and just be like,
take it.
I would say you're not a slut. I mean, you're an independent woman, and you're getting what you deserve. Next caller.
Get it, Emily. There you go. Thanks a lot. Keep the calls coming in. We got the phone right here, so you know, as soon as you call, bong bang, there it is. So we have
bong bang.
Up, there it is. Somebody right now. Hello. This is Sex with Snak speaking. What's who's this?
Hi, Snak. It's Kareem.
Kareem, hey, what's up, Kareem? How's everything, man?
Not so hot, actually.
You got a question for Snak?
Yeah. I had some of the sex the other day.
Okay.
Basically, it burns. Like, why does it hurt when I pee? So
okay, my first question.
If somebody, like, with your sexual, your rabid sexual experiences have ever come across this, what I could do to remedy the situation. Snark.
Well, my first question for you is, was the girl that you had sex with named Michelle? Because she's got the herpes. You know what I'm saying?
Embarrassingly enough, I actually don't remember what.
Oh, okay. Well, then I would say, you know, if it burns, you know what I'm saying? If it's like a deep burn, you know what I'm saying? Then you probably got something like the eight. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. You can have anything. I'm not a medical practitioner, if you will. But I would say, you know what I'm saying? If it's just around the edges, you know what I'm saying? You might want to use some Crisco oils, you know what I'm saying? Some olive oil if you want to be more natural with it.
It's not really, you know what I'm saying? It's not really on the edges. It's just up
it's like
down
a deep,
the,
it's
the
deep
base
impact.
Of my shaft.
Like, all right. Yeah, I don't know what to say about that, man. Difficult. You might need to, you know what I'm saying, take an antibiotic or, you know what I'm saying?
I think I might do that. I heard something about lemon juice and papaya. Papaya.
You know what I'm saying? You get a piece of sandpaper, you wrap it around your dick, and you just beat it. I mean, what's the worst that could happen?
My mother used to be a brick.
A what?
A brick.
Your mother was a brick?
I'm occasionally sawdust on three different occasions. But it's, never mind that. I have one more question for you.
All right.
Really quickly.
Make it quick, man.
Yeah, when is that Snorch project coming out?
You're gonna have to talk to Mocha only about that one, man. We put out that hit single like 8 years ago called Mustard. You know what I'm saying? It's about phlegm. We made it when we were sick. You know what I'm saying? Right downstairs in this very building. You know
okay,
what I'm
cool.
Word up.
Well, thanks for the help, Snack, and keep it on.
All right, man. Wear a condom. Wrap it up.
Yeah.
Lemon juice and papaya, man. Lemon juice and papaya. All right, thanks a lot, man. Unfortunately, that's all the time we have. We have Snak The Ripper, Talk Sax with Snak, papaya, lemon juice,
some bullshit.
Sandpaper.
You gotta use maple syrup, man.
Maple
it's a Canadian
syrup.
Remedy,
Canadian
man.
Maple syrup, man. You can't
you
get
know
out of
saying?
That cheap. Yeah, exactly. Anyway, hey, next up, man, we're gonna keep it moving. One of Snak's other, man's an entrepreneur, man. He's an artist.
Don't give me credit for these motherfuckers, because these motherfuckers do their own thing. I just helped them a little bit with, you know, some bullshit.
A little bit of guidance.
Some paperwork, you know what I'm saying? But that's about it. They do their own thing, you know what I'm saying? If this is this Merkules?
This is Merkules.
Yo, make some noise for Merkules one time. Merkules, this dude's a beast.
Merkules!
Drop that!
Yeah. Hip Hop Vancouver, what's good? Merkules, Stealth Bomb Records. Effing stomp down. Look, baking over bitches. Gotta get it when it's go time. So high like I'm sniffing up a coke line. So fly, see me chilling in a bow tie. Putting in work, Merc's in it for the whole nine. Oh my, he just killing like a veteran. I'm leaning off of medicine and speaking to the reverend. I eat him like a sedative and beat him up so effortless. I'm feeding for adrenaline, I'm sleeping with the pen again. Cushed out, roll the weed in and I'm dumb high. It's lunchtime, punchlines, got him tongue tied. Come try, got him running for no one time. The drunk guy still buzzing when the sun rise. Fully loaded and I'm ready to go. I'm letting him know I never will go mess up the flow. Set it stone embedded in my flesh and my bones. I'm sending them home, professional with sketching these poems. I was at the bottom, but I'm back on top. Wake up every morning and I stack my guap. Doing what I love and I still get paid. Didn't have shit, now we on the front page. Everywhere we go, they got their eyes on us. Shout out to the homies, even if we lost touch. Turns up loud, ain't nobody give a fuck. And the party won't stop till we out pissed drunk. I was at the bottom, but I'm back on top. Wake up every morning and I stack my guap. Doing what I love and I still get paid. Didn't have shit, now we on the front page. Everywhere we go, they got their eyes on us. Shout out to the homies, even if we lost touch. Turns up loud, ain't nobody give a fuck. And the party won't stop till we out pissed drunk. For my people who done passed on. Wake up in the AM at the party with my pants gone. Get up out of bed and see I'm sleeping with a fat broad. Baking over bitches, grab my shit and then I dash off. Head hurts and I'm feeling like I might puke. Off the weed, off the lean and the Sprite too. Roll a swisher, grab a bottle of Patron. Take a couple straight shots just to get me in my zone. Then I'm gone, just about ready to wild out. You better bring some bitches if you stepping in my house. Gather all the pussy, tell the rest of the guys bounce. Cheerleader chick, so we letting them try out. I thought I told them it was over from the jump. Got a bitch bent over while I'm rolling up a blunt. Hit it from behind, then she showed me to the front. Now she's going for my nuts, I'm never showing her no trust. I was at the bottom, but I'm back on top. Wake up every morning and I stack my guap. Doing what I love and I still get paid. Didn't have shit, now we on the front page. Everywhere we go, they got their eyes on us. Shout out to the homies, even if we lost touch. Turns up loud, ain't nobody give a fuck. And the party won't stop till we out here strung. I was at the bottom, but I'm back on top. Wake up every morning and I stack my guap. Doing what I love and I still get paid. Didn't have shit, now we on the front page. Everywhere we go, they got their eyes on us. Shout out to the homies, even if we lost touch. Turns up loud, ain't nobody give a fuck. And the party won't stop till we out here strung. Hey. Till we all pissed drunk, till we all pissed drunk, hey. Word up.
What's up, everyone? It's LaSparca here. I run the Vancouver division in King of the Dot. My boy Avi's been out here. We're building towards a big event on February 22nd at Fortune Sound Club. But tonight I got a sick promo showcase between two up-and-comers in our division. I got HK Higher Knowledge and Wildcard. We already flipped the coin, so it's 90 seconds on HK. Whenever you're ready.
Alright, check it. See, this diva wild card acts with battles like he's the one handing favors out. But I'm the one you come to when you need help with your favorite rounds. So in your own words, if it's bars over names, then who's doing the favors now? And if it's names over bars, well, I guess it's still me doing the favors, pal. Listen, if you think you deserve this and you're more than just a bit dumb, reasons I'm better? Pick one. KOTD ain't an elevator you ride, it's a ladder you climb. And see, there's levels to this shit, son, but see, there's levels to this shit, son, but see, okay, there's levels to this shit, son, but see, they still put us together like we supposed to be equal. But you disposable people, more worthless and detested than disposable needles. And not cause your flow's dumb and not cause your flow's dumb and strained or cause this punk's so lame. No, your flow's like that needle because you a see-through little prick that spits junk in vain. Spits junk in vain. See, he loves to play this crazy game. He gambles and he plays insane. Beating him ain't hard cause I see through card like David Blaine. Like I already know this little theatrical girl is from Abbey. But she front like she from Cali. Like you got them pumps handy. Talk till we walk past Blood Alley. And you won't be any sun coming out tomorrow for this young Annie. Don't come at me like you hard or something. Like you got bars or something. Real talk, I'd be more scared if they said Nardwar's coming. But see, I'd be more scared if they said Nardwar's coming. But see, he still thinks it's cool because he dropped out of school and he rocks flex fits, but do not test this. If you talk reckless, you get ate all day like a Bond's breakfast. So stop flexing. Stop flexing because I'm the king of this bar shit. And this battle here only proves that cards are only good for playing little games and stupid little card tricks.
Alright, yo. It's lines off the rip. Achilles went Bryant missing. It's not the Lakers. You know I've been buzzing on the side, like operations. So for thinking I'm kicking it in your shadow, I'm a Johnny Cager. I ain't have to apply myself to leave knowledge wasted. Yo, last battle you was climbing out the basement. Whole crowd was looking to sky to find higher knowledge. This time you ain't gonna make it out alive. Yo, fam looking at the sky to find higher knowledge. You took my spot in the Grand Prix. And as I've been on a rise, you've fallen. Now you gotta play the card you're dealt. Well, you don't get chances like this often. He passed up the big game like Magic in his prime. So soon as he start to rap, an automatic and a nine, a blast. Give him flashbacks of Danny in his mind. Woke up when that clip released and have him dancing in the skies. Why would this guy decide to drop these lines by Levi's clothes when close his eye, I leave eyes. It's a different type of drug. You need one, I need five. Take my dose, that's how the drug go. If he dies, he dies. But it's not about who's white better or who writes better. It's who writes better. You basic ass, I'll wash you up. They'll say he light did him. You ain't hearing me, I said you basic acid. Wash you up, they'll say he light denim. That's how I creep him. When I sleep him and come over the top with the light fender, the mic bender. That's the reason why I'm a different rapper. The center staple, I staple centers and leave Bryant in the rafters, lying in a casket. I know you're not like my last opponents, but you shook like one. And the only reason I did all them basketball flips is because you look like one.
That's time. Word, man. That's some stuff.
Represent.
KOTD battle.
That was the KOTD battle.
Deadly, man. Deadly. Listen, man. We just want to do a couple of shout-outs right now. A, Dip. B, Caribou Bear.
Yes, man. Self-hired.
C, self-hired. Nimbus.
Yes. Everybody.
HHVTV. Hip Hop Canada. Just the Hill crew, man. The Hill fam, man.
Everyone, anybody else? Everybody brought it together, man. Yo.
Yeah, HHV. Now you're looking at a champion, just doing what has to be done. Now you're looking at a champion. Hey, now you're looking at a champion, just doing what has to be done. Now you're looking at a champion. We here now, simple and plain. Beat knock the side of your head, dip with your brain. Whole nother level devils who be bringing the pain. Told them once, now the whole crowd singing the name. We grinding, working days, working nights, hell. I'ma buy a damn house off of merchandise sales. We in that crew that you be asking about. You can hear it in my voice, it's what I'm passing it about. Put all the branding and the promo aside. You should understand, man, I wear my logo with pride. BT to the fullest, reppin' BC with the bullet. Broken, hungry, see me, I'm a bullet, no question. Triple niggas if my ribs touch. You'll get your ribs crushed, don't get in my way. Dr. Banner, hammer skulls if I ain't getting my pay. Low thug, you can see the sunset in my shades, high. Now you're looking at a champion, just doing what has to be done. Now you're looking at a champion. Now you're looking at a champion, just doing what has to be done. Now you're looking at a champion. Took 10 years, now we stacking pace. Don't often talk about money, but yo, the cash is great. Got a little name, now they know the face. Slow the pace, now this nigga after Oprah Kate. Grind till I'm finito, sup to my Spanish people. UK, Germany, all my halls be equal. I go where my beat go, follow me where my feet go. Globetrotter, the Godfather, yo, this the sequel. Keep them listening, giving this beat a christening. Slipping into they minds, the design of the rhymes listening. Diamond in the rough, put it in overtime. Times get tough, I ain't care, but I go for mine. Never below the line, I'ma raise the bar. All praise to my mother, yo, she knows she raised the star. Sky's the limit, and I'm within it. This ain't a dream, kid, cause I just lived it. Now you're looking at a champion, just doing what has to be done. Now you're looking at a champion. Hey, now you're looking at a champion, just doing what has to be done. Now you're looking at a champion. Hey! Bam, bam, bam.
Step bump. Check, check. Fuck boy, you ain't about that life. You ain't ever there, so don't doubt my stripes. Slang, I've been up all night. If your man's still tripping, you can come get right. Hit the block in the morning, I don't waste time. Get up in your grill like I'm hollering on FaceTime. So much white that I'm wanted for a hate crime. I get it poppin', you just talking through the grapevine. If I'm going out, it's with a chest full of bullets. Got a bad bitch, she the best when she cook it. Hit it so hard that her neck need a cushion. You can be my fuck friend, you ain't less of a woman. Booty so big, baby bust at the seams. Then I get a nut, when I'm done, you can leave. That's what you get when you fuck with a G. I told you I never turn my back to the streets. I slang, slang, slang. Till everybody know my name, they yelling out slang, 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 slang. Ever since I was a youngin', you motherfuckers ain't thuggin'. I slang, 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 slang. Now everybody know my name, they yelling out slang, 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 slang. Ever since I was a youngin', you motherfuckers are frontin', huh? Let's make it happen, got my soldiers on the front line. You sellin' out your soul like you foldin' to the one time. Train gorillas and we know it when it's lunchtime. Comin' for your bucks, you press your luck and get your mum's side. Dumb high, yeah, I'm faded as fuck. Underrated if you hate it, then you faking the funk. Probably making a day what you making a month. Wipe my ass with 100 when I'm taking a dump, huh? Take a joke, bitch. Suck this dick, but don't choke, bitch. You talking shit, but don't know shit. They told me
I can rock it back in 06. I kept them waiting, they dope sick. Now your girl entertaining my whole clique. OZs, whole chicks. I'm back on that Felix Lang dope shit. I slang, 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 slang. Till everybody know my name, they yelling out slang, 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 slang. Ever since I was a youngin', you motherfuckers ain't thuggin'. I slang, 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 slang. Now everybody know my name, they yelling out slang, 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 slang. Ever since I was a youngin', you motherfuckers are frontin', huh? GMA.
Yeah. Yo, this life's a trip. You could go from ain't having shit to making a grip. Enemies stay close, only to take your spot where you slip. Shade some hundos out for your knot, homie, watch who you pick to keep your company. Cause nobody wanna work, but everybody wanna live their lives comfortably. They all dreaming of the finer things, designer clothes and diamond rings. Won't last long like the kind of pleasure a vagina brings. Gotta stick to your own, homie, watch the addictions. Been sick with no home, some are lost in the distance. You could get what you want, just practice persistence. You the only person in control of your existence, so make every minute count. When in doubt, when they say you won't amount, shut them out, show them what you all about. Live your life, fall in love, forget about your sorrow. Cause everything you have right now could be all gone tomorrow. Cause changes come, time moves on, the clock is never stopping. Don't pay attention to the bullshit these people talking. One day you're on top, then suddenly your shit ain't popping. People love you one day, but by Sunday you're forgotten. Changes come, time moves on, the clock is never stopping. Don't pay attention to the bullshit these people talking. One day you're on top, then suddenly your shit ain't popping. People love you one day, but by Sunday you're forgotten. What you going through hurts, shit could be worse. Embrace the air you breathe and evenly exhale and disperse. Concentrate on nothing, soak up the beat in the verse. Always check your shoulder, homie, you can't see in reverse. Remember money comes and goes, so even when the funds is low, try to keep above the surface, fighting with the undertow. Life is wonderful, why you find that hard to believe? You get your arm broken, trying to wear your heart on your sleeve. Don't make your decisions solely based on emotion. Keep your mouth shut, homie, and your ears wide open. Never look back, try to make a positive impression. Stop stressing, life's a prize that lies in your possession. Don't lie, aggression is a sign of the weak. Jealousy the same, listen to the words that I speak. People change, turn quick to burn you at the stake. I just wrote this shit so maybe you could learn from my mistakes, man. Changes come, time moves on, the clock is never stopping. Don't pay attention to the bullshit these people talking. One day you're on top, then suddenly your shit ain't popping. People love you one day, but by Sunday you're forgotten. Changes come, time moves on, the clock is never stopping. Don't pay attention to the bullshit these people talking. One day you're on top, then suddenly your shit ain't popping. People love you one day, but by Sunday you're forgotten. Yeah. I said people love you one day, but by Sunday you're forgotten. Yeah. Hip Hop Vancouver, Vancity Live, Stomp Down Killers, Stealth Bomb Records, Snak the Motherfucking Ripper, Shy TV, what up?
You're ever pre-drinking at your house and then you want to go to a bar or some shit like that, these Metro boxes, they're great. So when you get to the bar and you still have liquor, like right now I think I got I got this can of beer here. So if I was going to the bar, you just open this up and drop your beer down here. Sometimes there's papers there, so you gotta lift the newspapers up. But when you come back, your beer is there, my friend. And then you just reach in and grab your beer. Give her. Sweet car.
Gonna attempt to buy a Happy Meal, which is already fucking impossible for him because he likes that double quarter pounder. But he's going to buy a Happy Meal or something, and then he's gonna go sit beside this girl who's sitting in there, and he's gonna take off his shirt. He's gonna eat a cheeseburger in one bite, and then we'll get her reaction. Did you hear what's happening?
Yeah, it sounds amazing.
Well, check it out. You guys can see it on hiphopvancouver.com. Just do it. Just do it. Just go. Just go. Just do it. Just do it. Here we go.